TIAA craft is created.
The coach is sponsored by...
Nation with a 7-foot beaver on the payroll.
Got a 1947 through 53 Chevrolet pickup truck. Original. Radio. We put it back as close to original as we can. We did do a conversion on it. It's got a brand new 200 stereo 6x9 in it, DVC. It has AM FM stereo auxiliary in. You can plug anything into it you want to. We'll be showing that. It also has USB. It is running on 6-volt negative ground. New owner wanted to keep his truck 6-volt. Right now you're on FM stereo. You have a stereo little LED over here and an operating LED. You want to go to AM, you just turn it off and right back on. That takes you to AM radio.
Jake Arrieta, get some rest. If you're listening,
go back to stereo. Just turn it off and right back on.
$8 only at Burger King. Limited time only. Price and participation vary.
Here is a look at
we're
your
gonna do the auxiliary and you'll get this harness today, here that you can tie with your USB and this
today
one
in the
or your auxiliary end. You can plug anything into
cool
it you want to.
Low tonight in the mid-40s. Tomorrow it's going to be sunny.
Right now we're going to put
high
a little iPod on it.
This weather forecast is brought to you by Premier Dodge Chrysler Jeep LLC on West Main Street.
Turn your music on, whatever you want to hear.
9573. I'm Commander Chuck with your SkyWatch weather
and
forecast.
And then push one button here. That puts you into the auxiliary mode. The light turn red. Good sound in a little box radio. That's how your auxiliary works. You can come out of it at any time, or you can go back to it. Turn your device off and unplug it. Since we did do the 6-volt, it has a converter in it. You're limited to power. It will run pretty nice in a pickup truck and sound good. Right now we'll go back. Let's go back to radio.
Glasgow, Cablesville, and Radcliffe. We know what's
USB. You're gonna get a stick with some music on it.
The park gymnasium contains
and
a
you just plug this in and it goes straight to it.
Am I wrong? Falling in love with you. Tell me, am
now, if you
wrong?
Want to change songs on your stick, just turn your tuning up, or you can back up and repeat.
Am I wrong?
Advance your songs just by your tune. You want to leave your stick in there, you're not charging anything. You just take the volume knob, turn it down twice. It'll put that in pause. Now it's going to cycle back around and go right back to radio. Now we're back on stereo. Same way in bringing it up. Going down the road, you want to bring your stick up, just turn your volume knob, it goes right back to where it was at. This has a toner switch instead of a toner pod. All you do is switch it once. Now your volume knob is your toner.
Remember, if
you find what you want, just turn it back. Go back to volume.
Down in Dixie, under southern sky.
Has a 15-inch fuse on the side of it. And all you'll have is two leads, a ground and a positive.
Remember, if you will.
Put that back in pause, we'll go right back to radio. I think this one's going in a 53 Chevy 3100 pickup truck. 6-volt negative ground. Thank you for letting me show it to you.